incorrect pronunciation can even sometimes change the meaning. For example, fool or fool. Fool means stupid or crazy, while full means not empty. So if you are eating food and then you don't want to eat anymore, you can say, I'm full. Is it correct? No, the other person might think you're crazy. But if you say, I can't have any more, I'm full. It means no more space here. I'm full. I'm not full. I'm full.